gente, começando mais um capítulo.
With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru.
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in
prison. Tesouro.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? I always get you out.
Vamos lá, por aqui.
Come on, through here.
Esqueci de fazer minha barba, até que tá pequena, né?
Here it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Is that a pan flute?
Vamos lá por aqui.
This way. Watch your step.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. It's more like...
Gente, continuando.
Books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Ooh. Now this looks sketchy.
Vamos lá por aqui. Gente, continuando.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door. Not getting in this way.
Vamos lá pra cá. Vamos por aqui.
That window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
Vamos lá pra cá. Mais tesouro.
Be right back.
Gente, continuando.
Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep. Oh man, look at this place.
Nope. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Não levanta essa armária aqui.
Wait, this will work.
Gente, continuando aqui.
Be careful up there.
Aqui.
Oh, damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. See how they lowered them down to clean them.
Vamos pra cá. girar essa manivela. Vamos lá por aqui.
All right, here we go.
Descer aqui.
Is that a popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Vamos pra cá. Subindo aqui.
Hey Nate, Spoyer Tower looks pretty old.
Yeah, that matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Mais tesouro.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Here, come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Whoa. Thanks.
Vamos lá. Aqui a gente acha mais tesouro.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kind of on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this.
Well, well.
A nice brass.
All right, gotta hand it to you, Sully.
Gente, continuando.
Okay, I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1-2 pull or 1-2-3 pull?
Just pull.
Got it.
Eita, pau.
Eight? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. Be careful down there.
Right. Hope there is another side.
Pegar o sexto tesouro.
What the hell is that noise? I should be able to get through here.
Mergulhar aqui. Vamos lá. Por aqui.
Light.
That's a good sign.
Vamos pra cá. Vamos escalar aqui.
Oh, thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up there. He's a cake.
Aqui.
Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I gotta warn Sully.
I saw something. Who's that?
Bang bang. Chibata. Um afro aqui.
Jesus, they brought a small army.
Vamos escalar aqui.
Thanks for the gift, boys.
Mais um tesouro, sétimo.
Didn't see that coming.
Vamos lá por aqui.
Maybe to here.
Oh. descer.
Looks like Marlow brought a goddamn army.
Yeah, I think the bus just got here.
They must have followed us. It's the only way.
Bang it.
Tower's right there. We gotta get inside.
All right.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door. All right.
Well, which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Vamos subir aqui. Passar para cá.
Morri,
ó. Putz grila, mano.
Well, which way now?
This
not
aqui.
Really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. One of Talbot's men.
Was? That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Vamos lá por aqui. Mas temos enigma para resolver.
Look at the tiles. Sabian script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Passagem secreta.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Último tesouro.
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
This.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push. Oh, look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Vamos lá, descendo aqui.
Ah, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Vamos lá por aqui.
Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
Yeah. I got it. There you go.
Looks like the family crypt. Pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. What is this? A medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
See. Looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No.
Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
Vamos lá por aqui. Terminando o capítulo.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me! God!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.